All news. Some very big college hoops news for one Linton Miner. After decommitting from Indiana State late March, Lincoln Hale has made his next college basketball destination decision. Let's take a look. Hale has committed to play college basketball at Indiana Wesleyan University. The senior announcing his decision on Twitter earlier this evening. He's Greene County's all-time leading scorer. He is now heading up the road to join Indiana Wesleyan's college basketball program. We'll keep you posted.